Hello, this video is from Civil Laser. 635 nanometer, 160 milliwatt red fiber coupled laser source. It is equipped with 200 microns multimode fiber, and the fiber is pluggable. It supports CW and modulation 2 working modes. The laser adopts the button control mode by default, and the software control mode can be customized. When using the software control mode, you need to switch the button on the back of the chassis to the PC gear. With LCD display, it shows the working current. The output power of the laser can be controlled by adjusting the working current. The laser test report. Power stability test report. The spectrum of 635 nanometer fiber laser. Correspondence table of working current and laser output power. The optical fiber is pluggable. The optical fiber interface can be customized. Here is the FCPC interface, and the buckle should be aligned when installing. Operation steps for turning on the laser. Turn red power button to on. Turn the key to on. The silver rotation adjusts the current size, and the clockwise rotation increases it. When the current exceeds the threshold current, there is a laser output. Please go to Civil Laser find more laser products.